Come and join me to a destination for learning and innovation. Please keep on watching. The House of Wisdom extends over 12,000 square meters in size. It was commissioned by His Highness Sheikh Dr. Sultan bin Muhammad al-Qasimi, member of Supreme Council of UAE and ruler of Sharjah Emirates, with the mission to continue the efforts of fostering knowledge and enriching communities. House of Wisdom won the title of UNESCO World Book Capital in 2019. It is located near University of Sharjah and a short distance from Sharjah International Airport. It was officially opened to the public on December 9th, year 2020. Let's explore this too, story building. From the basement parking there is a lift that will take you to ground floor. Apart from the basement parking there is huge provision of parking space around the library. Upon exiting the lift, you will see the reception area on your left side. On your screen, Ettinghausen's treasured collection of rare books regarding Islamic carpets, textiles, and the art of weaving is on display together with samples of weaved handmade rug and carpets in collaboration with different companies here in UAE. Once you enter the main gate, you will see tables and cushioned chairs on each side. There is a small bookshop located near Little Reader area. Parents who want to relax with a book can do so without worrying about their children. Little Reader is a dedicated space to educate and entertain children through books, board games, STEM workshop, and other hands-on activities in a safe and fun environment. It is dedicated for children ages 3 to 10 years old. Multi-cuisine restaurant is available inside the premises. It is best to read while enjoying a cup of coffee. It is also a perfect place for parents to relax while keeping an eye on their children while they enjoying at the Little Reader area. The restaurant serves delicious options for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. They are open between 9 a.m. till 11 p.m. all days of the week. There is prayer room dedicated for females. You can book a meeting room pod at your convenience. The House of Wisdom has 15 halls and lobbies that can cater any of your requirement. Please feel free to contact them on their official website. Wisdom Square, taking its inspiration from Oasis in Olain and bringing the outdoor vibes inside the premises. Bursting with plants and a fully grown tree, with calming water features and bathed in light from the open sky, the Wisdom Square is a patch of natural greens that brings a sense of calm into this essentially modern social space. Boasting a collection of 305,000 books, 2/3 of which are in digital form and 11,000 are in various languages. There are books in Braille too, to ensure inclusivity for everyone. Soundproof Pod is available for rental basis. The library's futuristic, private pods are designated in one area. It is an intimate seating arrangement that can be used by a person who wants to sit and read in isolation. It is equipped with LED lighting plus a charging port for your electronic devices. Let's explore the landscape area outside. The tall torch-shaped monument, known as the Scroll Rising into the Sky, is 36 meters tall and 72 tons of weight. This contemporary interpretation of the ancient Arabic scroll was created by the famous UK-based artist Gary Judah. The North Garden, which includes a reflective pool with majestic fountains and a cactus garden. Greenery with plenty of trees and lots of benches for you to relax. In this glass-structured premises, there is a large floating roof above. Keeping in mind the desert climate, a 15-meter-wide overhang shades the facade throughout most of the day, while aluminum screens with differing densities filter the low sun in the evenings. Let's proceed to the second part of the landscape. There are landscapes surrounding the library and divided into two areas. The South Garden, which hosts the Japanese garden as well as a children's playground. Just like the North landscape, having a reflective pool and plenty of seating area where extra chairs for the restaurant outdoor dining extends. Let's go back inside and explore the upper floor of the library. The upper floor consists of more bookshelves, variety of seating area, meeting room, and another cafeteria. The Frame is one of the great places to read while enjoying a hot or cold beverage. This round seating hanging on a wall gives the library an accent and modernized style approach. You can sit or freely lay onto it while reading your book. Here, plenty of exhibition space or long tables to conduct group lectures and discussions. Developed by the Sharjah Investment and Development Authority, or Shuruk, the library also boasts a fabrication lab. A makerspace equipped with state-of-the-art 3D printers to build prototypes of experimental projects and cutting-edge technologies in the Espresso Book Machine Room, where an on-demand printing and binding machine can produce a perfectly bound book in just a few minutes. The Ladies' Divan, a dedicated place for women to read and hold discussions or seminars, is equipped with bunk beds and reading corners to encourage both collaboration and quiet contemplation. Al Rashid Hall, a high-tech conference room equipped with the latest audio-visual aids. Under one roof, you can freely explore each of the areas I will mention. Al Rashid Hall, Espresso Books, Knowledge Terrace, Wisdom Vault, Al Mamun Exhibition, Little Reader, Wisdom Square, Ibn Jurayd Reading Area, Al Jazri Lab, Ladies Divan, the Al Jami Library, and Al Khwarizmi Exhibition. Apart from being a stunning structure, it is a thriving new destination and truly the center of culture in the heart of Sharjah. I am glad you made this far. I hope you enjoyed our mini trip. Please leave a comment, like, and subscribe to support my channel.